Made in Chelsea star Andy Jordan has apparently banned his girlfriend Louise Thompson from seeing Niall Horan. The reality star told New Magazine that Louise had spent the night with another man recently, but didn't confirm that it was the One Direction singer. But Andy did say that he had now put his foot down and that their romance was stronger than ever. He also denied that Louise was starting to behave like her cheating ex-boyfriend, Spencer Matthews.